Let's protect the habitat for these black and white Colobus monkeys found in Kenya. They're completely dependent on the forest for their survival. They live in the tree canopy and only occasionally come to the ground. And they must have access to a range of native trees to satisfy their diet. They supplement this bulky cellulose diet with occasional unripe fruit, moss, and seeds. They have no interest